True shit. This is the truth. How fuck? I don't know. None of this math. He asked me for help with a math question. He slid it to me. I looked at the math question for 45 minutes straight. And I slid it back to him. I was like, yeah, you ain't gonna make it, my nigga. I'm sorry. You're gonna make it in life. You need to go be a basketball player or something. I don't know what the fuck. Son is half white, his mom's white. She is. She's white. See, I grew up in the '80s. You could fuck your kid up. I had a black mom. She used to beat us no matter what. I want to fuck my son up, but I can't. Because he's white, he will tell. I'm fucking telling you, I swear to God. I grew up in the '80s, my mom used to pinch us in the motherfucking store. And when she didn't want to hear this no more, she would pinch us. And be like, ooh. I tried that shit with my son. Recently I tried to pinch him. This motherfucker pulled his mask down and was like, why are you?